I'm Coach Don with Fast Pitch Prep, and today Kara and I are going to do a couple of drills with our front hand or bottom hand and our top hand as well. We're going to isolate them, and she's going to do front hand, top hand drills. We like to use something very light and manageable because we're going to be using just one hand. We like for our hitters to understand what each part of the swing our front hand has to take care of and our top hand. So if we feel like one or the other is not really doing a very good job, she has an idea of what each of them need to be, you know, doing when they're isolated by themselves. So I'm going to give Kara our light, thin, quick stick bat. She's going to get set in her stance. And when we're doing this, she's going to start with her front hand, and it's going to be important for her to keep good posture. And she wants to try and keep her front shoulder down. Occasionally, when we do our front hand, we have a tendency to want to tip and lift a little bit. But we want to try and manage and stay stacked and stay tall. Still using good form and good technique, as we would if we had both hands, but we're just isolating that front hand first. If you notice, she's still getting good knee, hip, and shoulder all stacked in a good line. Her eyes and head staying nice and still. The first movement with her front shoulder is still into the strike zone. That's very good. One more. Very good. Now she's going to try her top hand. And a lot of times with our top hand, that's usually our most dominant hand. We'd like for it to make sure that it knows what its role is so that we can make sure we use it very well. So she's going to get set. And still keeping good posture. Good. Her eyes and head stay nice and still. Very good. And that's a front hand or bottom hand and top hand drill. You did a very good job. Thank you, Kara.